art I have created specifically for Jaipur Kala Chaupal. It is a commemoration to the four rivers which have vanished into the desert of Rajasthan. The first river which everybody knows about is the river Saraswati, and it was considered a mythological river, and there was no proof that it ever existed. But recently they are finding proof of the fact that it vanished under the desert. The other three are Luni, Hakkar, and I'm not very clear about the name of the fourth river. But I have painted the four rivers in four different colors. I do a lot of abstract work. I love long flowing lines. And in this particular piece, I have used the actual desert of the sand and mixed it with my paints to create a desert-like effect. And I have given it a texture which is reminiscent of the desert of Rajasthan. I have also used marble powder, because marble is a big industry in Jaipur, and by mixing it in my pigments, I have tried to create all these new textures.
Yeah. How your journey starts with art?
My journey with art, I should say, it's my love for art started when I was a young child, and it has continued right through my life, whether I have worked or studied or run my business and lived in South Africa, where I lived for 20 years. And I just paint every day. I paint for 3-4 hours early in the morning. I get up at 4, 4:30. And before my day starts and I do other multifarious activities, I just paint. And if I don't paint, I feel my day has gone waste. So in South Africa, I painted all the tribal people. And gradually, over a period of time, I got very influenced by African art. So I have done a series of abstract paintings using bold African colors, the rich African colors. And now I am completely enamored by abstract art, which actually has a universal language. It has no context to any particular nation, any particular boundary created by politics or socioeconomic strata or any other dissenting factor. I feel art should have a universal language, and abstract art actually gives universality.